Welcome to Wednesday's newscast.
I'm Nisia.
I'm JT. Now into the Dudes with Sports Talk.
Welcome to Dude Talk.
We're the dudes.
And we talk sports.
Girls basketball is on Friday at Central.
And boys have basketball game at home versus Central.
The wrestling state tournament is this weekend.
Hey Cyclones, the weather for today is a high of 50, a low of 21, and it's going to be mostly cloudy. Now onto AJ's joke of the week.
Welcome to the joke of the week. I'm AJ. And what do you call dancing by a sink? Tap dancing. Now onto Jen's fact of the week.
Hi, welcome to Jen's Fun Fact. I'm Camille and I'm filling in for Jen. Did you know that the Eiffel Tower is 15 centimeters taller in the summer? Now on to 8th grade orientation.
Tonight is the 8th grade orientation. It's at 5:30, and now we're going on to Attack News.
Attack News, can you get it?
Yeah.
Attack News, can you get it?
Hey Cyclones, this is Riley, Coop, and AJ, and they're doing a dance competition to YMCA. Comment who you think's gonna win.
All brothers sing.
Up the street, it's a place there called the YMCA.